extreme prejudice.
Roger that, Bell.
We'll rot to ashes. Get it done.
Let's not go that way.
That's a bad sign.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. You know how to use a power loader?
I loaded ordnance a bit during basic. See this on our cams? Who are these people?
Dr. Stanton, I'm rejecting your transfer request, and I'm rejecting it for one simple reason. There's nothing to be nervous about. I understand what you're going through. Believe me, a few weeks ago I practically was you, but assured, mind you, that our safety is priority one. By now you'll have noticed the extra security provided by our benefactors, and as long as the POCs are on the Sulaco, you will be safe. Thank you.
Bella! No, come on. It's me. Oh my God. Bella! Is that the thing that was on your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
I was already dead, O'Neill. I'm fine. Alright, I pulled it off when I woke up, so nothing's gonna happen to me. It's just good to see some familiar faces.
Likewise. The Sephora's under attack, and we're on our way down to shut down the weapon system. Sure you're okay?
O'Neill, I'm fine. Quit being such a little bitch. Let's get moving.
Sephora Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered Bella from Rhino 2-3, but are being fired upon by Weyland-Yutani forces. Heading to the bridge. Please advise on fastest route.
Winter, move through engineering ahead for the service rail. Over.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering. We'll update on status as it happens.
Course the door, Winter.
Raider 6-5, just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah. Friendlies, watch your fire and send those Wayuu bastards straight to hell.
Now, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at us. If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop.
Sephora Actual, scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio call is now Sulaco Actual. Over.
Sulaco Actual, it's Winter. We're on the service rail and route to the bridge. What's your situation in Cargo 1?
We're still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable. Bishop says the Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
Aren't that accurate? We're killing our own Marines out there!
Yes, we are.